S-H. My brother's pet was S-N-A-K. And the biggest difficulty for my Arabic boys was P and B. So for them, this is the word pet. And oh, the physicality, if that's the right word, of moving the letter maybe has some connection. Trying to work with different ways.